大家好, hello everyone, welcome to Daily Chinese 900 Sentence. 我是你, I'm 你. Okay, this series of lesson is just a very short, made by many very short sentence, 900 sentence. Okay, I'm planning in every video put 10 sentences in it. That means in total we'll get 90 video. 10 sentences is very short and simple. If you every day take 10 sentences, just in 3 months, you'll learn the whole book and learn all the basically communication of Chinese. Okay? Because when we are taking the Chinese pronunciation class, I told you Chinese has a different writing system, which is quite difficult for foreign learners. But if you ignore the writing system, only learning speaking and listening, which is communication one, that would be quite simple. And this series of lesson, Daily Chinese 900, that's the one with no Chinese character, only listening and communication, okay? And to make it more simple, I even omit the four tone, which is 1, 2, 3, 4, 4 tone. I omit all of them. That means you only need to follow me and practice the pronunciation. No need to remember, because I noticed that most of the language in the world only got one or two tone mark. We got four, and it's quite difficult for you to distinguish all the four tones. Like most of the syllable has tones. That would be quite difficult for you to distinguish it. Now we omit it. You only need to remember the pronunciation. Okay, let's start with lesson one. We got 10 topics in the 900 sentence, the whole class, the whole book, right? We got 10 topics. And in every topics, we got different small topics like the weather. The weather topics, maybe it got, what weather do you like? And what weather this continent is, and the other weather, what weather do you want, like this. Okay, let's from the very beginning. Topic one, 见面. Okay, we got 4 to 1, though I'm not gonna type it out, but you need to try to figure out, right? 见面, 几一案见, which tone? First tone, 见, and 面, same, okay? I'm not gonna write it out, okay? 见面, that means meeting people. 打招呼, 打, which tone? 打招呼, greeting people. 打招呼, 招呼, together they are a words, greeting, 招呼. Okay, let's go to this video's sentence one. 你好, 你好, 你, third tone, 好, second tone. That's a rule. When two third tone syllable meet together, the first third tone should be changed into second tone. 你好, short, okay? If it is third tone, it will be 你好, too long, okay? So we change the first into second tone. 你好, hello, 你好, 你好. So when you are meet each other, 你好, how do you reply? Same, 你好, like hello, hello, hi, hi, 你好. And the tricky one, ma, it's a question mark, low tone. Any sentence, You add ma at the end of it. It will become a question. 你好吗? That means, are you good? How are you? Okay. 你好吗?你好吗? That's the two sentences, right? One of five, tomorrow's lesson has passed, okay? Remember, ma, at the end of a sentence, the sentence become a question, okay? Sentence three. 好久不见。好, still, 好久久不见见好久不见久 which one? 好久不见 It's been a long time. 好久不见好久不见 Okay, next time. 最近最近 Okay, 最近最近怎么怎么样样最近怎么样怎么样 How's everything been recently? 怎么样 is How do you think it? How's it? 最近怎么样 How's recently? 最近怎么样工作工作工作忙不忙 ？OK， 忙不忙？忙不忙 ？OK， so this is a tricky one. OK， A 不不 is not A 不 A asks how's something. OK， 忙不忙 ？Busy or not？ We learned 好。Good, okay. 好不好? Good or not good, okay. What else? Adjective winner. Okay. Okay. We are at the very beginning. Not very many words we know. When we meet it, we'll try to make more example, okay. 工作忙不忙? Okay. Busy or not at your work? What?你好不好? Are you okay? Okay. 你好? You good? 不好? Or not? Okay. 还不错? 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 不 not 错 but. Okay, we can ask. 错不错? Wrong or not wrong?Okay, and if it is wrong, it must have been happened. 不 is for not yet happened. Okay, so we use 没错没错 Did it wrong or not? 还不错还 is like a just so-so. Just not bad. 还不错 Next one. 请请 Which one? 请进进 short and powerful, 进 first one, 请进 okay, 进 okay, 请请进您贵姓您贵姓姓 okay, 贵 it's like your noble name, 您贵姓 what's your noble family name, which noble family do you come from?您贵姓？您怎么称呼？您 ，which one？ 您怎么 short tone neutral tone 怎么称呼？称 first tone 呼 neutral tone 您怎么称呼？您。怎么称呼？您怎么称呼？请问，请问，谁是 Wang Jinli. This Wang should be uppercase. Wang Jinli. Wang. 请问。请问谁是王经理？谁是王经理？经理王 ，a typical Chinese surname, family name. OK， 请问谁是王经理 ？OK， that's all of our first lesson's video. So.Remember it, and one day, if you can't remember, repeat it more time, okay?